Welcome to the Tennis Warehouse String Review. This is Head Sonic Pro Edge. Head gets into the shaped co-polyester game with this new offering, where this angled edges offers a ton of bite and spin from all areas of the court and a lively and crisp feel. First up, we have Andy. Andy, I know you're a fan of the shaped polys. They're a good fit for your power baseline game. What do you think of this one?
Yeah, Chris, I really enjoyed this playtest. And ow! Ooh! Chris, that string really bites.
It's a sharp one.
Yeah. The crisp edges really provide a lot of spin, like you were mentioning. And polyester strings that are softer tend to be a lot more lively, but a lot of times they can get mushy. And this one finds a really nice balance, keeping its crispness, keeping its rigidity, which provides that extra bite on the ball and that control that you want from still a lively string. So for me, really, really enjoyed this playtest. It reminded me a lot of Turn a Big Hitter Black 7, which is a string that's become one of my favorites. It feels great from all over the court. We can really knife the volleys or the slices, get great kick on my kick serve. And those of you guys that follow us on Twitter or follow our blogs, you're gonna see this name pop up a lot because this has quickly become one of my favorites.
Next up we have Britt. Britt, I know you're a fan of the polys and the co-polys as well. How did you like this one out on the court?
Well, I had this strung in my V-Core 100S at about 52 pounds. And when I first started hitting with it, I noticed that crisp feeling. And it was actually a little bit more powerful than I expected, which was nice. But my favorite aspects of the string was the control and the spin. Since it's a shaped string, I thought I got good bite on the ball. Also, since I play with a little bit more powerful racket, I need control, and this string definitely delivered. I thought I could be very aggressive from the baseline, but still have the spin and the control to keep it in the court where I wanted. I normally like polys after about a week or two when they really settle into my racket, but I have to say I liked this string right off the bat. Like Andy said, I thought some strings that were comparable to this was the Big Hitter Black 7 and the Dunlop Black Widow. Lastly, I actually really like this dark gray color. I thought it really popped in my racket. Overall, I thought this was a great new offering from Head.
Well, that's it from our playtesters. Thanks for watching, and for more information, be sure to check us out at tenniswarehouse.com.